tie Atlanta within one. More physical play in this one. Georges Laroque hammers Dan Schneider into the boards, and Jeff Odger is not happy with that. So away we go. Laroque gets the jersey finally down off his head, then starts dropping the left-handed bombs. An outstanding tilt. Then the undercard breaks out. Between tapping was done off the draw. Eric Brewer fires.
Just seems that they capitalize on our, you know, on their chances. And once again, you know, we're leading 3-1. It's a pretty boring game, and all of a sudden it's 3-3. So we just have to be very careful against teams that trap, because that's what could happen if we don't play well defensively.
You know, Georgie plays hard, and I gave my centerman a pretty good run, so we got to just let him know.
You knew it was George, though, didn't you?
Oh, yeah. You always know it's George.